We did not have a script supervisor on this show, so if you know about filmmaking, which I'm sure you all do, there's a someone whose job it is to basically keep track of everything, every line, every day, what the actor's wearing, what they're holding